Welcome to Suttton Valence Castle. The ruins is small Norman keep built in the second half of the 12th century are all that remains of what was once a strongly defended castle. It was owned from 1238 by Simon de Montfort, who led the baronial rebellion against Henry IV and was killed at the Battle of Evesham in 1265. Henry III then gave the castle to his half-brother, William de Valence, as a reward of his loyalty during the rebellion. It was abandoned in the 14th century and fell to ruin.